Hi, I'm Brian with North County Property Group in Del Mar, California, and I'm going to share the details of our pet guarantee. Over two-thirds of all U.S. households, including those submitting rental applications, have a pet. We want our property owners to feel comfortable allowing pets into their home and that any pet has been screened, vetted, and approved by our property management team. As such, North County Property Group guarantees that homes under our property management services will be protected against damages caused by any pet approved by us. We will pay for any damages exceeding the security deposit caused by an approved pet up to $2,500. We do this by charging tenants who have a pet a small monthly pet administration fee in lieu of a large pet deposit. This is attractive to tenants because it means a lower upfront move-in cost and is also a win-win for our property owners because it allows us to self-insure and provide $2,500 additional pet protection. Many property companies charge a large pet deposit upfront, which sometimes makes the move-in costs prohibitive. We find that tenants who are already incurring the cost of a move much prefer the monthly admin fee approach to having to come up with a larger initial out-of-pocket pet deposit. So, let me summarize. North County Property Group screens each pet, charges a reasonable monthly pet administration fee, and provides a guarantee to the homeowner that they are covered by an additional $2,500 against pet damage above and beyond the security deposit. Now, there are some stipulations. First, the pet admin fee and guarantee does not apply to service animals. Second, the guarantee does not apply to leases which were entered with tenants before the pet guarantee program went into effect. It also does not apply to leases which we have taken over from the owner or another management company. If you would like to hear more about this guarantee or our property management services, do not hesitate to call us at 858-792-5797 to speak with one of our staff members.